Stop me now. Don't stop me. 'Cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time.
I'm a shooting star.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better.
Then leave this house. Don't do this.
Yeah, go ahead, pull it through. Thanks, bud.
She would squash you like a bug.
Her name.
Annabeth, daughter of Athena, the goddess of wisdom. Hey, no staring. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Come on.
Club, getting dubs. With a bad in his ear saying that she down for
whatever. You told her?
In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows, and I know she knows.
Respect. Power.
Banana.
Banana.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Mrs. Mooney.
Harry had a clear view of the bodies lying next to Fred. Remus. Pale and still and peaceful looking.
Wormtail.
His own silver fingers were moving inexorably towards his own throat. He was being strangled before their eyes.
Padfoot.
The second jet of light hit him squarely on the chest. It seemed to take Sirius an age to fall as he sank backwards through the ragged veil hanging from the arch.
Avada Kedavra!
James Potter fell like a marionette whose strings were cut.
Nothing. I'm proud to present me for Marauder's Map.
Mischief managed.
My idiot brother, soft enough to believe them. That's him. Regulus Black. He was younger than me, and a much better son, as I was constantly reminded. He joined the Death Eaters.
When he was 16 years old, Master Regulus joined the Dark Lord. So proud, so proud.
Why are you so nosy?
You cruel, manipulative bastard! Is this all part of your plan? It's all just a game to you, isn't it? Hey? Well, I know punishment. And he did not deserve that. He followed your stupid rules, and it still wasn't good enough. So what does it take to please you? Break your rules and you fall, follow them and you still lose? Doesn't matter whether you're a sinner. Doesn't matter whether you're a saint. Nobody can win, so what's the point? What's the bloody point?
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are. Is she dating anyone?
No. Why?
I know you've probably suspected this, but over the last month, I've fallen completely in love with you. Now, obviously this was going to happen, because you're a goddess with that face and that hair. But even if you didn't have a nice face, and even if you had absolutely no hair, because of some bizarre medical reason, I'd still adore you. And I just wondered whether by any chance you might share my feelings.
Ready in 15, I just need to do my makeup.
You don't need makeup. You need plastic surgery.
How are you? I am under the water. Please help me. Here too much raining.
I am everything that you were too afraid to be.